So Baylor softball team, they did not get a bid to the NCAA tournament, but were selected to attend the National Invitational Softball Championship in Fort Collins, Colorado. The Bears enter as the number 2 seed, and they will have a first round bye.